Mother Road, God Road. Speedy recovery, real dog. I don't know if I try.
And Eric, this is the borderline of Miramar and West Park, where we did just learn this is all for a shooting investigation that sadly did turn deadly. We know at least one person has died.
Shut up. Oh, yeah.
Why, you know?
That me hear from uncle. Me never hear from uncle. Me fly through, but uncle say that good still, you know. Yeah, man. Me link him and cut.
Bro, me say next day, when me look at me cell, me see about 200 water. Yeah, man, and take my TV, my radio, my book, my pen, my pencil. Charge it.
Yeah, arise now, here, my G. Yeah, arise now, here, rascal. See things are going over there.
Brother. All the paint out I sell him on them tech. All the paint out of this is brick left.
You are a subscriber, Wagwan. Big up on yourself, beautiful people. On our deal with you. Don't know how the thing go. We're there again with another one. You see it? And that one a quick and fast. So when that team, I got itch up and tarry. So we that see some stuff, serious stuff, Wagwan, as it relates to popular TikToker, Rural Dog. You see it? We hear some man, I'll get shot on them thing that we are going to look into. Wagwan, there's some people. So stay tuned for that. We also have some updates as it relates to Vibes Cartel, you see it? Yeah, man, updates where probably the Gaza fans are going on fear, you see it? New Rome and them thing they are roll out, you see it? Some stuff with Sean Storm and all of that, my people, you see it? Yeah, man, so stay tuned for that as well. We see where gunshot fire, where our party were shot at them, my people, and we shot at the ex-girlfriend of Vibes Cartel, and we see where, you know, mama have to take care of herself and them things. So, I got serious things are going out there, my people. Do the right thing, subscribe to the channel, and also click the notification bell. Let's get into it quick and fast. People, so, in the hours this morning, well, today, October 15, depends on when you watch this, you see it. Yeah, man, we that's where some dangerous happenings seems to go on as it relates to popular TikToker Rural Dog. Now, me, in my brain, did have it, I say, yo, Rural Dog, they are Jamaica, because we see where Swiss Lee party go on, and we see the whole of them. Did I have a vibe of a nice time, viral thing, everybody a talk about it, man, like the TikTok and so forth. But maybe that get to understand that we see where him get shot. According to the news, my people, you see, it we see the local news in our Florida have it a broadcast say, yo, you know, him, two individuals was shot, and you know, social media say one of the individuals was Rural Dog, and the next one was him friend. You see, pre my people, yeah, man, and it seems as if they are saying that the friend has passed off, and Rural Dog, their hospital and a treatment, my people. Judge and know it looks serious. So we are going to like take a little glimpse on where the news are say, so we can get a clearer understanding, my people. Check this out.
And Eric, this is the borderline of Miramar and West Park, where we did just learn this is all for a shooting investigation that sadly did turn deadly. We know at least one person has died. This is according to Miramar police. Taking a look at the scene, this is Southwest 23rd Street and State Road 7 here. This is the southbound lanes that do remain blocked off. You can see a BMW right now with its cars open, and even several detectives and officers just gathering at this time as part of their investigation. Now let's go ahead to video of where this all did, when we first arrived, sorry. Miramar police and Broward Sheriff deputies taking over this area. This is 441 southbound that does remain blocked off between Southwest 21st Street and Southwest 23rd Street. Our cameras did capture two people who appear to be detained for questioning at the time. A very active scene out here, but this did all start along the 6200 block of Miramar Parkway. Now, new information we just got from Miramar police, they do tell us that their officers did respond to that area of 6200 block of Miramar Parkway just before 3:30 this morning for a shot spotter alert. There they found shell casings in a parking lot area. They tell us that two people were shot. Sadly, one person is dead. Police say it is unclear at this time where the shooting exactly did happen. They say no one has been detained at this time, nor do they have anyone in custody. Once again, though, one man dead, the other victim taken to the hospital. At this time, coming back out here live to the scene, still remains a very active presence here. 441 southbound still blocked off between Southwest 23rd Street and Southwest 21st Street. We're going to be out here trying to just gather more information, but if you do take this portion of this road, it certainly is blocked off. You want to look for alternate routes. Once we do learn any more information, we'll be sure to let you know.
My people, so that's how the news are saying. I don't know where you have countless of people on the TikTok app. Everybody has said this and I said that and so forth. And you don't know... I don't really have much to say as it relates to that, you know, people. You see what I mean? I say, I just know so when you come on to the streets, it's a rough place. And you don't know more time, you're like a them type of, you're a public figure up on a certain level. you don't know how the thing go. A lot of people may rate you, but a lot of people may not rate you. So you always have to keep a lookout. You can't too get too comfortable. You see what I mean? I say, yeah, man, because it's serious. And some people, we take the whole social media happenings overboard. Not that me a point fingers or I say, this happened or that happened, people. But some of the time when you see things like them, 99% of the time, are people where you used to associate with, are people where, like, are your friend or whatever. You see what I mean? I say, unless it's just like a random stuff and two people catch up and so forth. And based on how we see it structured, it would look like them was definitely targeted my people. So, you know, as me say, serious things are going. You know, it's very sad for you hear same friend pass off. You know, a lot of people where follow up Royal Dawg maybe relief for hear say him still alive, still my people. But you don't know, it's still sad for no same friend pass off. And as me say, people, it's serious out there in the street. So man and man have to know exactly where them are do, know where them get mixed up in, know, you know, how to keep yourself on a level, my people. Cause I saw the thing go. And as me say, public figure, you know, every or most of the people in the Jamaican community know the guy. So at the end of the day, a man just have to be careful, yeah, man. That's all me have to say, my people. As me say, we see people on social media point finger here and there and whatever. But according to the authorities, when me I work with them, say they're not established no motive for wagwan yet, my people. So we just look into the news and any other updates, but we, you know, update to them, you see. But as me say, people, it's serious out there. But me come over an incident where we see happen in the entertainment scene to my people. That's where Shorty, the ex-girlfriend of Vybz Kartel, she seems to the day one party a whole vibe and a portion of gunshot go off. We see where mama take care of herself going to have one and just, you know, do the smart thing. Just nobody try to find out what going on. Nobody try to investigate nothing. Not enough of yourself. Just say, yo, you go to a party, you go to listen to music and all of them things. Then you realize that change. So you just take care yourself with the wind, my people. You see it? We have a little clip in here and show on the said speed. So check this out. This is Shorty, my people.
Shut up for you. Man, I'm on catch up, guys. I'm leaving. I'm not staying for like my car key.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I'm not waiting to see our.
Oh my God!
Me know I'm a car, man.
Yes, babe. I know I'm about four shot fire a while ago. You leave the party now.
Yeah, end the life, guys.
So, as me say, that is Shorty, you know, people. And as me say, mom should do the right thing. You see, take care of yourself, because you don't know a gunshot. And gunshot can work with no special direction or no special target. Who they pan the receiving end, you see it. And you know, want to be that person. So, the best thing you do is just take care of yourself. You see it. And as we tell telling people, it's a quick one when they have a tarry or itch up. So, watch what I go on. That's your live update as it relates to Kartel and Sean Storm. We see them on a live, my people. Discussing numerous amount of things, current stuff and other stuff. You see it. And stuff where them have to deal with in the future. You see it. Yeah, man. We see where them would advertise that Sean Storm are going to have a birthday party, you know, and them would give like the date and so forth. Plus, some other stuff, you know, speaking as it relates to his page getting reported. So, can't go live on him official page and one bag of things, my people. So we are going to take a listen as to what are going on, people, and uno can, you know, get a clearer understanding. If there's a Gaza fan, you are going to hear what are going on and, you know, see the updates them where the artist step on. So check this out.
That's the thing, the boy. Yeah, the 30th of December, people. Sorry, the 30th of November. It's a date on have to remember.
Remember.
Sean Storm birthday, that, and an all white party.
That is it, my G.
All right, I know it goes.
Fully Gaza.
Fully. No, that's it, man. Yeah, man, I just wake up and say, oh, man, test out my life, dog. So, we did them now, give me no rares, you know. I'm going to go some boom.
Yeah.
Jumping right now, I'm going to go some boom. Account status. Them I say, yeah, I'm free up. Inshallah, Instagram, I tell.
Pussy clad.
Yeah, see? You didn't know IG was a liar to blood clad. I mean, say, me dey on IG all this time and a good old Facebook, me dey on and I know, cause I lied, them a blood clad. Pussy clad.
For real, my G, just remember me tell you, the bad mind pussy them a report the page.
You like a dot. You like a dot for sure, man.
No other reason. I be a greatness here, do you know? Yeah, I be a blood clot greatness here, do you know, my G?
Mm-hmm. Nah, I don't know. I behave myself, man. You know, I'm bad business, man.
You know that. The haters, them always a hate.
Yeah, we can't stop them from hating, you know? Because the word is sense here, I hate. You can't hate upon greatness.
You can't hate great.
No sense,
my G. Pussy them, so no the matter again, bad man. No, I'm doing it.
Darkness in a man, no light in a man.
No light, my G.
When I sat, where not deal?
Ross.
In the England.
Yeah, UK Sivins himself from here.
Yeah, yo, a man take England. Yo, a man take England. Serious.
Yeah, man.
Me now go not England.
Yeah, Jaja.
Yeah. She sit up beside me, you know.
Yeah,
nah, man. Boy drag by dreads. You know, you're not one of the meds.
Nah,
well, not one of the meds. Me don't know she drag my dreads. But may I tell you something? Yeah. Remember one time they used to say, you're fed, you know.
Yeah.
So, careful, you know.
Yeah.
But brother, she sit outside of me, you know, and I watch your life on her phone. Babe, this is the life.
This is, yeah.
But I'm not involved, you're talking to your boy.
Why?
Your
Why? Why again?
Why?
Your brother.
Alright. Alright.
Yes, you know the thing.
I got
brother from another mother.
Remember that.
Yeah. Hey.
Mount a why she get a while ago, she all a cough to blood.
I said, I am my G.
Yeah.
Remember, see them, she immune to the wine, because she's a
Gaza.
Big you see me? From the start.
That's why the man say immune to the wine.
Yeah, nah, I'm G.
Hold on. Let me see. Oh, I know Bunty, that's a fake Bunty page. Where the blood clot on a fake Bunty killer page for youth. Youth, where the blood clot. Yeah, man, big up bad girl, Lily. God.
Yeah.
I mean, that's my bounty killer impression, by the way.
Cha-cha.
Yeah.
Real, my G, man. They are going to live, you see, my G. Yeah.
Me, man, I heard talk about, man.
Man, Teddy.
Free Cairo.
Free Jonesy.
Yeah, I mean.
Big up yourself, Jonesy. Real road, I wait for you, bro.
I mean.
Yeah.
One Cairo. Everyone in the money heard me. Hardstone.
Remember that.
I feel with money.
Hustle money.
What?
What did he say?
Hustle money.
Perfect. You help me. Heavy
money.
Yellow. Yeah, man. I try to bring on her music, is it? But I have to tell her she has to be like 5 foot, you know?
My G, remember, you know?
Yeah.
Like you see them a chorus to sing, you know? Done it, you know?
Done it, done. Do one chorus.
People, one native artist, you know? You just say,
one chorus. And then big up, guys, that talk, Dan.
You mean?
Yeah, you talk, Siva, man. You talk,
you
about,
man. G, man. Yeah, man.
One. But Galilee is a fool, you see them. I mean,
yeah.
I mean, a gem jet that Washington DC, remember Mac over PC, right? I mean, that's the thing.
Yeah, man, first, I never go live on IG, MG.
No, one time I go live, before me there Spanish Town prison.
Yeah, MG.
And it was about 4 seconds.
Russian.
Yeah. For 4 seconds. Yeah. Big up Jamaican community.
Four seconds.
Bro. Bro, me say next day, when me look at myself, me see about 200 water. Yeah, man, and take on my TV. My radio, my book, my pen, my pencil. Charge it.
Yeah, arise now here, my G. Brother.
All the paint out I sell him and them take. All the paint out of the brick left. And the rascal sponge.
Yeah,
to blood clad. But your lady said I was there.
Yeah,
man, I don't go time that me go live on IG. Go me there at Spanish Town Prison. Yeah, man, everything gone out of me cell, man. TV, everything, man. Radio, everything.
Yes, sir.
Wire, everything.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
I'm telling you, I think I'm Mr. Mac was a super. But you retire now. Big up Mr. Mac. Don't know. He wasn't a bad man. He was a good man. As a super.
As a super.
Yeah. You know? That's a thing set, man. Punish Town, the elder did all forward from too.
Tell you, yeah.
Mm-hmm. No one catching, man. One heard
catching. Original catching doctrine.
This. And the real original life now, me and Sean Stan.
Real way, my G.
Yo, that tune with you and Lisa, about your fuck.
New money, soon done it. Oh, money. Make you money. Ha, ha. She want me cocky, she still done it. She got the new money, my new shoe money. Yeah, real, my G. Yeah, my G.
Yo, that tune with the bud.
That's it, my G. Yeah,
are you going to reopen the building? No, I'm not reopen the building. But me hope them keep a weekly event. You know, in them club, yeah. Me even know where them are call it, but you know we have to represent.
Ready. Every week.
You mean? Every week.
Every strong.
You see me? The new room I drop. New room soon drop. Babes, rise the new room for me now, please. No, you can't bring all of them one time. Remember a glass, you know, just take time fast. Blame me for pass. Yeah, and about you can bring our favorite one. Last time you have a favorite rum, you hold up on a man.
So that is what is being discussed so far, and you don't know all the thing. More discussion did they said we is it. And as another year, you know, Sean Storm party, and you know, the artist in my complaint said them my reporting page. And him can't go live and so forth. And I can't understand people. Boy, people are easy. If me not rate a man, me not go on them page, go listen up to them and say in the first place. See it. So me not go even waste my time for about me go report no man page and so forth. Anything where me not subscribe to, me not listen to it, none at all. So me not go up and with that level of hate if anyone say yo me have a report my brother your page, you know, and rare and get up miserable, you know, myself every day or whatever, you see. But outside of that, people had discussions with us where we roll out, like, you know, a new room, you see. So he was saying that that will be available in December, I think, somewhere there about, and it named Street Vibes. You don't know the other one before he was incarcerated named Street Vibes. That one I named Street Vibe, my people. You see what I mean? I say, so you don't know. It seems like there is going to be a lot as it relates to Vibes Cartel. So let's see how it play out and work out, my people. You see, but make we continue listen exactly what he's saying and then we take care of ourselves. As I say, we're not there for long.
No, over from the TikTok live. I can't make sure you get you for my IG live.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. True. No, I attack the one when you take over my life, see them. Not the one where we do your so when you that do it, when me I do me here. I attack the one where they are Panama and go NEC, go Rome. Yeah, baby, take your time. Take your time, baby. Yeah. See, new thing, them, man, people. You know, them a job, in a month. Take time, manage job. Remember, where is that?
You know, job?
Come on, blood, chill out. Part two from Temu.
Okay, let's see if anyone can guess what one's my favorite one.
See our favorite one there, as you see. You see where the buckle there?
I didn't finish this. You
gave it me out. Gave it away.
You gave it out. Someone else finished.
All right, people, look. On that one here now. See that one here? One in your fever. You see it?
Love, glad.
Yes, this is the enhanced rum. Is it? You know, like how you have Magnum with a little something
yeah.
there?
Yeah.
When they drink it, all that girl them look like Ice Spice. Yes, also flat body girl look like Nicki Minaj.
About me.
Some of the sieves are in this. That's why we call it the enhanced. You see what I say? Yes. Yeah. Yeah. So this is a fever. What else you have, baby? What else is there?
This one is fever.
This is a fever, same way. This is an enhanced rum as well?
No, that one.
Yeah. It's an enhanced rum as well.
It's got the bubble up.
See it? Fever. If you notice how me do the posters, like some long time dancehall posters. Remember when you were youth at school and posters, they on light posters. Yeah.
All right.
Yes. So we do that one, yeah. Like some original dancehall, Stone Love. Sick, yeah, man. Stone Love, Nature Me, that is. So two fever that we just show, no.
So this one
mm-hmm.
is the white rum for your white liver.
This one a white rum. So if you have white liver, or if you're a pretty girl and you like siva, you draw it this. The one your name. Oh, regular white rum. The one I just named Cartel.
Start well, man.
Start well. Somebody get eyes.
Not nine.
Yeah, man. Is it not Ainsley?
Yeah. No, not Ainsley. Not, no.
Yeah. No. See it there? I want to see. I want to strong to your head. I want to. So the one you're strong, you see, man. Notice, look now. You see it? See microphone?
Real vibes again. Yeah. Vibes, this is
not. Yeah, daddy. Yeah, daddy.
Bokla.
What you have here? What next, daddy, babes?
Straight vibes in your bumbo.
Yo. Yo, we have a laugh, really.
Yo. Hey, listen. All right, that one there. Overproof.
No,
no, it's not that. One cock of this man, you're good, man.
Six.
Yeah, man. So the room, them, this man, straight vibes. And then I got like the Christmas.
Ready. Road again, the G. Ready.
My girl, spend this bus. Yeah, man. Ready, man. Yeah, man.
My G.
Yeah.
You hear me?
Yeah. Can't do that, babes. It? Trouble. Yeah, man. Yeah, baby, you can take it back. Thank you. Careful in the manager of them, babes.
Mm.
Just bring two. Have it?
We got it.
All right, do your thing, babes. But yeah, man. See if I want to rum them that, you see me?
You ready for your road again, me, Jay.
Yeah, me, I tell them a lucky place, man.
Of two. Right now, I be a people, I probably start search. I wonder where them did it, where them can get them.
Oh, no, man, them, how you are going now? It's a giant collaboration with me and some, a great rum factory.
Right,
Mr. Trinidad.
Yeah, man.
So, through them, it depend on them portfolio already, you know, so the whole of the island, them, I make them requests already. Some people, 20 containers, some people 30 containers, so and them we are working on right now for bring a Jamaica car. Jamaica first of a premier them, you see me? So we want to start a Jamaica with about 40,000 cases, you see me? 40,000 box.
You can't
fuck. No more case, mother.
No more case.
Last case of 35 years.
Suitcase,
I'm walking with
me and fly out, my G.
Even suitcase,
I'm
carry all those luggage.
Yeah,
man, and I fuck it.
No,
so, yeah. So, yeah, man, but after the rum of the people, them can't expect, Sean.
Fully.
And I had the official rum at the Freedom Street, and I had the official rum at Sean's Stamp Party,
that is
30th of November.
Right.
Run away, baby.
Remember that.
So, yeah, but,
right.
How are you going? You good there? Okay. Mm-hmm. See how I look out right. Mm-hmm. Okay, everything good, G. Yeah, man, this is the thing, the man.
That is it, my G.
That's a 40 in a civil, you don't know a thing going on, man. I'll come over, we'll link up, yeah.
Up to time, fully Gaza, he ain't know what that.
He ain't know what that. Yeah, G. My life them say no, I still a work and forget my original voice cartel page active. You get me I say? Yeah, dog. But cause you don't make no sense. I have to have my page at work, hombre. You see me?
Can I pick?
No, you can't pick, I'm done.
Oh.
Yeah. She want dimples. You are going to go now, people. Take care of yourself. But, little more in the night when little lady jump up. Would I go in the studio? If I go in the studio, I will forward again for the life, but I make you know. See? Bless up, guys and nation. Fully, you know, man. You hear that? What is the sound of my nose?
I'm out.
No, you can't say. I'm out. All right.
So yes, my beautiful people, that is Vibes Cartel and Sean Storm. So tell me one thing. Yeah man, leave on the thoughts and comments in the comment section. Tell me one thing about the Royal Dog situation. What to make of it, my people. You see it? Yeah man, and you don't know, leave on the thoughts and tell me one thing about the other rest of stuff. Them. As we say, it's a very quick one, you know, because we have all some stuff with the people. You don't know, them time at the time when we normally do some other stuff. But me see this and me say, all right, me have to go catch up quickly. And take on myself back quickly. So big up on yourself and bless up on yourself. And you don't know how the thing go. Catch you in another one. I'm out.